Yes.
My name is Shoko Schutte. I'm a Japanese. I studied art in Japan, mainly fine art painting. Then I studied architecture. So then I have industrial design degrees. So then after I moved to Indiana, I joined the Herron School of Art in Indianapolis. Then I studied fine art again. Then I opened my studio in 1996. Then I'm teaching there, still I'm teaching painting, ceramics, drawing, pottery, and some printing. That's the me.